Let's get this shit started. We're ready to get this one. What? When did I get here? Wait, hold on.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect being punched in the face! What are you waiting for? April Fool's Day! Get down there now!
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Damn.
I'm gonna turn your bones to dust! You want some of this?
Too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Nigga, he's
relax,
alive.
You're safe now.
Fuck.
I can handle these low-life thugs.
Batman. What are you making all that noise for, bro?
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Our findings have led to debate about whether psychosis is in itself psychotic, and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project TAP allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising.
I don't remember which way I came from the other fucking hallways and shit.
That means some of the bitches cash.
Alright.
What's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing? It's the best!
We represent all medical specialties.
You hit like a girl!
I'm good. I ain't gonna say you get hit like a girl and get slammed against an iron door. Powers of the battery during combos. Okay.
Joker filled the room with gas and we're trapped in here. I can sit in here all night, but the doc over there ain't looking too good.
Why they gotta make the doctor seem so weak? I know they was not hiring them weak-ass doctors to be in a fucking asylum, bro. That's gotta be the stupidest shit niggas could do. Relax, bro. Should never done this dumbass shit. Alright. I see what I gotta do. Bro, hello? Like, anybody worried about no Joker teeth right now?
Radio went dead soon after you brought Joker in. I don't know. We lock him up, gets out, and more people die. If I just had
patient interview 21.
1 minute alone with that animal.
Damn, bro. That nigga is fucked up. Okay. Really have to climb back through the fucking
still medical staff needing my help.
Bro, I get it, bro. This nigga always doing that shit.
We'll all
I'm gonna be fiending like I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Slowly to their accommodation.
Why did I do that?
Well, I'm not sure.
Why did I do that?
Longer. I've got two old friends coming to the park.
Diagnostic and wellness programs. High quality. quality of care, coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location, have ensured we are voted the number one facility in the entire state.
Yeah, she can operate on me anytime.
Alright, here we go.
Let's finish this.
Listen, good. If anyone goes near you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're out vomiting. Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle this.
No! She's dead. Someone tell Joker.
Oh, shit.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats.
Tough. All right, show again.
I have done exactly as you've asked.
Look, you think I care? Stop your whining and listen good. If anyone goes near you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. It looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Oh, please, no! No!
Damn.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, Facts. Yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been rescued. You'll be safer if you remain here.
All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley Quinn and Gordon's trail.
Accept most major HMOs. Our website contains everything you need.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, you've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Man, I hate the stink of hospitals.
Interview 39. Patient's name is Edward Nigma. At this point in time, I have yet to decide if Mr. Nigma is a suitable candidate for the Titan process. I'd like to talk about your childhood.
Miserable. Next.
By all accounts, that is where your fascination with riddles began. I believe discussing those years could explain your compulsive behavior.
Very well. My father hated me. Always called me a moron. I was determined to prove him wrong, so I entered a contest in school. A $20 prize to the kid who could figure out an almost impossible logic problem. I won, of course.
And that pleased your father?
Hardly. He was convinced I had cheated. He kept yelling, "You must have cheated! Admit it, you moron! You cheated!" I swore I didn't, and he hit me for lying.
I'm sorry to hear that, Edward.
Don't be. He was right.
Hmm. Interview 44. Yet another interview with Edward Nygma. I've yet to make up my mind whether he's a genius or just deluded. Whichever one he is, just being in his company is both irritating and exhausting.
Hello, Miss Young. You look
too easy. Oh, think about it. I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Dats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
Oh, shit.
There is no crane. They're all
sorry, Jim. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Should have stopped doing so. Like a man.
fucking hated this mission, bro. Oh my god. I gotta hide from this nigga and shit.
You're in my world now.
Scarecrow slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
Jesus.
It wasn't Gordon. Gordon's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Duh, niggas.
Having trouble figuring out what's real? It's just a figment of your twisted little mind.
Same here.
Just roll with it, Bats. It gets easier once you get it. It really does.
I think I peeped.
What's good?
What's up, man?
You asleep or something, nigga?
No, bro.
What happened?
I'm just tired of this shit, bro. I'm going to wreck. A bunch of bullshit. I don't be on the game at all. Bunch of bullshit. I can't be mad at this bitch, cause she looked too fucking pretty, bro. So now I'm tight, cause I wanna be tight, but I can't be tight.
This nigga.
What the fuck, man? hate Dominicans, bro. Like, what the fuck you got that looks so fucking good, man?
Batman is testing my intellect right now. Shit got me confused as hell. Bro, the door. All right, now they want to unlock the door, but that doesn't even make sense, bro. Is this an exit?
Oh. I got a very early glitch on a free throw. I'm gonna kill myself, bro. You playing the OG Arkham or the newer one? Or the remake one?
Shit, oldest one? Well, nah, it's a remastered, of course. It's on PC.
Yeah.
Him, and it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Remember, even smelling appetites and Harley kills the old man.
I fucking hate stealth missions.
I believe it was the one where you gotta be stealthy around the middle of the plaza or whatever the fuck. That one tripped me up for so long, bro.
In the middle of the what?
It's like a plaza area, like it's outside. And it was a weird thing that you didn't have to go into a tunnel and shit. It might have been the one the game before that, but that one tripped me up.
This is the first one. This is Arkham Asylum.
Yeah, so going to be
after that, I'm gonna play the next two.
You'll be caught, Quinn.
You going for 100% or nah?
Not really. Sort of, but not really. Because I know I'm not going to get everything. I would have to look that shit up. Or I'll just go back to it.
Harley's got the old man up top. You see the bat or anyone else coming around, he
bro,
died.
Hurry up and choke this nigga out, bro. Holy fuck, nigga be taking dumb long. Man, Batman, bro.
Fucking
wanna get it so
not
cute.
Not a surprise. He's chicken. Mr. J has won again.
So, like, nobody noticed and these niggas passed out on the floor and shit? Shit crazy.
You know, you really should color that hair of yours. All that gray makes
I hate when niggas make
so
big centers just to steal the rep. Like, fuck off.
You think anything you gotta
damn,
say
man.
To me.
He's making shit not fun, like.
Bro, can this man go back downstairs? Like,
listen up, boys. The commissioner just died.
Okay, bro.
Spot the fat freak. Harley offs the old man.
I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
Alright. How the fuck am I gonna do this? Right here. Go, 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 go.
This old man.
Shit! Fuck.
Do your worst.
Damn.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and...
Bro, eat up. I just fucked up, bro. That's that bullshit. Alright, bro, take this nigga out. I'm about to try to do this shit fast as fuck.
Witness to Jacob Shatman, we're gonna get married.
Take this nigga out. Hurry up. Get down. Buddy right there is next.
Now you really should color that hair of yours. All Wait. That gray makes you look so old.
No.
You'll be caught, Quinn. Caught and locked up.
Maybe I should get this.
Remember,
first.
Even smell of that in tights and Harley kills the old man.
Nah, it's not gonna work. Maybe you're not yet. Alright, now. Nigga. Oh my god.
Mr. J won't let anything happen to me, boys. He loves me too much to see me hurt. Guys,
ah, shit. I can't wait. Oh, no. Bro, yo, they really trying to set me up for failure right now, bro. Holy fuck.
Listen up, boys. The commissioner's just dying for one of you to spot the fat.
Getting stuck on corners and shit.
Harley offs the old man.
I've got a shiny
the fuck is...
prize for the one who sees him first.
What is that, Bane? Bro, that's Bane in that bitch, bro. Oh my god. Yeah,
Anyone out there see Fat Brain?
How the fuck do I get up there?
Not surprised. He's chicken. Mr. Oh. J has won again.
No.
Damn, oh, nah. Son.
The fuck was that? Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go.
You gotta say matters to me.
Fuck. Alright. The Riddler trophies are the easiest thing I can get.
Oh my god, bro.
I was running out of time.
I'm gonna blow that shit up and blow my whole cover.
You took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it.
My AI dead has 22 points.
Not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
It's Bane.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise.
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me now.
Get behind me now. Jesus. I knew it was Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
What the fuck?
This to you? Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
I thought it was supposed to go.
Gordon, run! Bro, this nigga got hella venom up in him. Oh shit! No, nah. Wait, let me get that upgrade real quick. Let me get that upgrade.
Bro, stop running, son. Like, fuck me, man.
I will break you this time, Batman!
Nigga, move. How he reaches whole arm across this nigga's shit and only take out one cable?
Is that the best you can do, babe?
Fuck it. Nick! Okay.
Keep shooting him! Crush you!
Yeah, I'm about to get fucked up. Yep. Oh, nah. Nigga killed me by running into me. Oh, he did the shit from the movie. Nigga broke his back on his knee. Nigga. Nah. How they ain't save the upgrade, like.
Imagine getting your bed broke on somebody's knee, I'd be tight.
Nigga, fuck him.
A sharp ass and fuck my shit.
Keep
up.
Pressing the wrong button.
You will not escape me again.
Bro. You're taking pieces out of the wall and shit. Fuck this nigga up, please. Damn. Bro, dodge.
I will break you this time, Batman. I will crush you!
Shit. Nigga, dodge! Oh my god. Nigga caught one punch to the back of the head and fucking died. Fuck you. This shit AIDS. Fucking gosh, this shit is so annoying, bro. This shit is so fucking annoying, bro. Oh my god, bro. It's that bullshit, bro. Fuck the upgrade right now. Shit is not helping. Nigga, are you gonna battering him? Yeah. right now. Fuck that nigga. Okay, that's it.
I will break you this time, Batman!
Okay. Let's do it. Ah, fuck. Yo, bro.
You will not escape me.
Shut
again.
The fuck up and just come over here, bro. Make it finish, bro. The battering. Nobody trying to use no explosives yet. This shit. The way, holy shit. Move, move, move. The battering at his face. Oh my god, bro. Knife and I'm close and shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you, thank you. Throw the battering? Jesus, fuck. I beat that nigga's ass. No, no, no! Oh! My god!
Bye.
Bro, come on, bro. Fuck. That's the last one, right? Come on. Nigga missed. Bro, how you missed the batarang, bro? Never supposed to miss the batarang, bro. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Oh, I was about to say. Fuck you just killed.
Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
You're not a rookie. I can handle myself.
Yeah, all right. Right. Fight this nigga there. I ain't fighting him no more. Fight him for me. Says
Jim,
this nigga rich as fuck.
It's too dangerous here. I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
It's Spanish.
Oracle,
I'm not gonna lie,
go
I'm hungry.
Go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble. I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave. The fuck? Not this shit again.
You're late for your appointment. Very rude. Well, seeing as you're here now, we might as well get started. Tell me about your childhood. Anything stand out? Ooh, is that a tear I see? Too painful? We'll come back to it later then. How about Baby boy, then? Oh, bet you were shocked to see him, weren't you? Personally, I was hoping he'd fold you up like a piece of paper and let me stamp you crazy. But even I don't get everything I want. So what was he doing here? Oh, questions, questions, questions.
Saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
The fuck? Yo.
gonna hurt
Batman! You scared me.
You're lucky I'm not one of Joker's men. Stay here and keep a lookout.
Yeah, will do.
Performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
A cat to rescue from a tree or something.
That's right. Go on.
Nigga Chen.
That trophy was a test. Well done. You passed the elementary grade.
How the fuck?